The Instructors by Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. When Diogenes quietly sunned himself in his bell, a Calanus of joy leapt in the flame-breathing grave, but noble lessons were both for a rash son of Philip, one of the lord of the world, e'en for instruction too great.